still learning how to distribute the ball a little bit. Played a lot of two at Oregon last year.
Dinwiddie. Oh, Henry Sims on the finish.
Devin Ebanks back in along with Lorenzo Brown and Spencer Dinwiddie. Sims with a step to the left hand, puts it up and in. That's a strong move from Henry Sims over Rakeem Crispin.
John after the missed shot on the rebound. Back to the way. Dinwiddie, nice lead for Henry for the easy lay-in. Pretty basketball that time.
Ball screen. Grand Rapids guards have to go over that on him with his shooting ability.
Henry Sims, top of the key. Henry feeling it. Knocks it down.
Away, comes over a high screen at the top. Dancing through the lane. Shot blocked by Christmas. Sims hit a follow and puts it up and in. That has been the story of Henry Sims so far this afternoon. Dinwiddie, left side. Dinwiddie, hard to the basket. No. Tap up and good by Henry Sims. So Brown will run the point. Comes down the right side. Kick out to Devin Ebanks. Nice job down low to Henry Sims for the lay-in. Beautiful extra pass for the better shot that time.
If you sit in those seats, you better be watching the game. They were.
Jumper by Sims is up and good. Ebanks trying to kick it out. Now they'll set player for three. Partially blocked by Petaway. Henry Sims has it. And nice finish that time. Boy, that has been Henry Sims today. He's got 21.